Hi there, it's day 82 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and for today's tune I'm going to do an Andy Dejarlis tune that is probably not very well known. I remember playing it in a contest as a little kid. It's in the key of C, and it's called the Carrick Jig, and Carrick, ending with a CK, it was, I believe, a railway siding in southern Manitoba. I remember seeing the sign somewhere. So here we go, the Carrick Jig by Andy Dejarlis. Tomorrow for day 83.